Okay, so the exact order in which instructions get executed in Scratch or any programming language is really important. So let's look at describing what notes get played here with the repeat. So here, when I click on it, it'll play the note 62 three times. If I add another note to the bottom, it'll play note 62 three times. So 62, 62, 62. And then 64. Let's listen. If I add a note to the top, it'll play note 60, then 62, 62, 62, then 64. Let's listen. If I add a repeat all around this, let's look at that. I'll repeat this four times. We know the inside. It says 60, 62, 62, 62, 64. If I put this inside the repeat 4 block, what I get is 60, 62, 62, 62, 64. I've repeated that once now. Now let me do it the second time. 60, 62, 62, 62, 64. That was the second time. 60, 62, 62, 62, 64. That was the third time. Now to do repeat 4, I'll do it one last time. 60, 62, 62, 62, 64. So those are all the notes that get played when I double click on this. Let's listen.